Quite often we're asked how long it would take to get your valuation report. We'll say normally within 7 to 10 working days. One of the keys here is that you've got to provide us with the information. If you don't give us the information, we can't provide the report. So, quite simple, make sure you have that information available for us and we'll turn it around that quickly.